Epistemology is the branch of philosophy that deals with the study of knowledge, belief, and justification. It examines questions such as, what is knowledge? How is knowledge acquired? What are the sources and limits of knowledge? How do we justify our beliefs? Epistemology explores the nature of knowledge, the criteria for determining what counts as knowledge, and the different ways in which knowledge can be obtained. It investigates the relationship between belief and truth, the role of evidence and reasoning in acquiring knowledge, and the extent to which knowledge is influenced by perception, memory, reason, and experience. Epistemology also explores various theories and concepts related to knowledge, such as scepticism, empiricism, rationalism, and foundationalism. It examines the distinction between a priori knowledge, knowledge that can be known independently of experience, and a posteriori knowledge, knowledge that is derived from experience. Additionally, it considers different forms of justification for knowledge, including coherence, reliability, and evidential support. Overall, epistemology aims to understand the nature and scope of knowledge, as well as the methods and criteria for evaluating and justifying beliefs. It plays a crucial role in philosophy, science, and other fields by examining the fundamental aspects of knowledge and how we come to know things about the world.